Ishimura, this is the survey shuttle Vestry. Come in, Ishimura.
Damn it! Forget it and hang on. We're heading into the debris field. Crash! McNeil, make yourself useful and man the cannon!
Damn, has this thing ever been used?
I can't say I've had much call to. Stop yakking and start shooting!
Listen here. I am Warren Eckhart, Executive Director of Colonial Mining Operations.
I repeat, clearance to land is denied. Any approach will be considered hostile.
Hostile? Is he insane?
Fuck that. We're coming in.
Holy shit!
No!
Oh my god!
It's coming right at us!
Hold on to something. Thrust is a fright! We're gonna die! I've landed in worse shape than this. McNeil, intercept that cannon fire!
You okay?
I'm okay.
Hull integrity 18%. Oxygen depletion imminent. Abandoned ship.
Gotta move.
Eckhart,
Does this thing carry any suits?
Four. For surveying.
Good enough. Everybody suit up.
Weller, you know the Ishimura. Is there another way on board?
Yeah. Should be a maintenance airlock about 200 meters forward. Taking your time, McNeil.
Why do they have to make them so damn tight? Punctures. Survey teams don't like their guys getting popped in zero G.
Everyone ready?
Yeah.
Spacewalks.
Yeah? Well, I hate dying more. Let's do this.
Now entering zero gravity.
Follow me!
Code's no good. Let me try. I have executive clearance.
Shit. Luxine, what about you?
If it won't open for me, it won't open for a bloody waitress.
I'm a grade 2 surveyor.
That's enough. McNeil, there should be an override in there.
Luxine, are you all right?
Nate, what happened? There was a flash.
The airlock blew. Come on, let's get you inside.
Thank you for not leaving me. You're not like Weller.
Amen to that. Yeah, we're okay. Eckhart, close the airlock.
Exiting zero gravity.
Where are we?
Crew deck. Should be a comms room around here. So let's see who's home.
Stand aside, Sergeant. See? Executive clearance.
Why would they lock the door if there's nobody in here?
I'm sure they've got their reasons. Bridge, this is Sergeant Weller, security. I've just got back from the colony. Bridge, come in.
Oh no. No, it's happening here too. Those things are on board.
Hey, calm down. For all we know, that feed could be from the colony.
You don't really believe that.
I think I hear something. Open the door.
Hold your fire!
Who are you? Weller, security. What happened here?
Something. Those freaks killed them all. Oh, God!
Easy now. Stick with us. We'll protect you.
Sure you will. Have you seen those things?
Yeah. And killed a few too. McNeil, what do you think? Bridge?
Will the bridge be safe?
Safer than down here. Let's go.
I've never seen it so quiet.
Wait, move! Get away from the door!
Somehow.
Hang in there, Eckhart. You too, Lex. If we're smart, we'll figure this out. Shit! Booby trap!
Get back! Out of the way!
Stay right there. McNeil, you can defuse that, right?
Who did this? I don't get it.
Security, perhaps? Trying to secure the area?
There's 800 miners on board. Any one of them could have set this.
Shut up and let the man concentrate.
Nate, have you ever seen anything like this?
I barely recognize this deck, and I work here.
Shit! I've got your back! Get
certainly safer here than we were on the colony.
We've got to keep moving. McNeil, get the door.
Something moved.
Shh. Just take it slow and quiet.
Oh, God. What is happening here?
Everybody calm down. Panicking won't help.
Didn't stand a chance.
Thank you.
Nathan, what the hell were you thinking? You're supposed to be protecting us!
Thought I saw a survivor.
Everybody's seeing things that aren't there.
Hey, McNeil says he saw someone. That's good enough for me. Keep moving.
Shit! This gets worse by the minute.
Don't even look. Just keep going.
We're not gonna make it out, are we?
Neil, can you fix that elevator? We need to get off this deck.
You seriously think the bridge is still safe?
Only one way to find out.
Help!
Get back!
Help!
Into
me!
The elevator! Go! Go! This is the only way through. Get your head straight and stay focused.
I don't feel so good.
Your nose is bleeding. Nathan, she's very pale. Can we stop for a moment?
No time. Man up, sweetheart. McNeil, take point. I'll cover you.
Man, they took this place apart.
Look at these marks.
Wait a minute, where are we going? We should be heading for a shuttle, not a mess hall.
This is the only way through. Get your head straight and stay focused.
Big went down here. What a mess.
They're all dead. Everyone's dead.
That was the last. Let's move.
Are you sure? We thought that before.
I don't feel anything.
Everybody freeze!
Drop your weapons!
Hold your fire, I'm Sergeant Weller, ship security!
I said drop it! On your knees!
Wait! You don't understand!
Thank you.